Stefan Sölvi Pétursson, Iceland. I've competed at World Circus Man 4 times, and after 2011 I was forced to take a break. I was diagnosed with a heart condition called SVT, supraventricular tachycardia. It's caused me to have discomfort in training, and I'm really happy to be back now after 5 years. Leading up to this World Circus Man competition, in my comeback I've mostly done local competitions, few international ones. I wanted to do this since I was a toddler. I remember I was with my parents in a grocery store in Iceland, and Jón Páll Sigmarsson, 4 times World Circus Man champion, and Magnus Ver Magnusson, 4 times World Circus Man champion, they were there. And I remember I was so fascinated by them. I got a picture of them, autographed, and I asked my father, how can they be so strong? And he told me they finish their food and they lift weights. It gives me a peace of mind somehow. When I'm doing the events, I just hear nothing, I feel nothing. It's just